Close your eyes. Feel the night creeping over. Soon the dawn will be breaking. Soon the sun will fill the skies. So close your eyes. Feel the night creeping over. Close your eyes. Feel the night. The aura of him is strength, so I lean on him, and he's my help. I close my eyes, and within his arms, I feel his power surge through me. I would not, could not, hide the need of him. For there was safety in his arms, peace there too. No need to hide, there I could cry, so I did. Did he reject me? No. He looks to the enemy and finds that he's at the center. You see the aura of him. The aura of him is my strength. And he is there. Yeah. And like a fresh scent of spring, his love is towards me. Did he not pretense? No, never. He looked to the enemy and finds that he's at the center. You see, the aura of him is strength. So I call him my Lord, and I bask in him, and he hides me. Under the shadow of his wings, yeah, he said, you will rise, you will rise, you will rise in the morning of a new day, he said, he said. So I call him Lord, and I bask in him, and he shines in me, and I am made holy, manifest, restored by him, you see, 'cause he says he's holy. And he'll rise in me, for the whole of him is strength. So I lean on him and call him Lord, and I bask in him, and I hide in him, and I hide in the shadows of his wings, and I take flight, you see. I rise. Thank you. which is my strength. And the awe of him, which is my strength. My friend and my colleague, Ian Bob. Thank you.